You have entered the Plumbing Business Success Zone, teaching entrepreneurs the business of plumbing. This is Potty Talk Live, recorded live every week. Turn on notifications to never miss an episode. Now your host, Richard Behney, the Million Dollar Plumber.
There it is. Be boyfriend and girlfriend. Okay, I know that sounds corny.
I know.
Okay. Be boyfriend and girlfriend. So really, it's an emotional attitude to take. Okay, mm-hmm. It's like all of a sudden, you know, get married. You know, you go through all that. Remember when you were dating, and all that. You know, the guys you felt Twitter pated. You know, you couldn't wait to see her. Mm-hmm. You know, and she was. You know, and you're getting all dressed.
And you took like a shower.
Took like a shower and mm-hmm. shave. Clean the car,
washed
the truck.
Your hands.
You know, right.
Mm-hmm.
And
Plumbers.
Just the, you know, I just couldn't wait to see her.
Mm-hmm.
Okay. And that just anytime it's getting nearer, you know, mm-hmm. and it's, the blood's flowing and you know, just, it's really an attitude. Okay.
Mm-hmm.
And you can really keep that. But what happens is we get married. And you know,
yeah,
life happens.
I already got
and
in.
Now,
why
right.
do I need to? I can just wear crappy
right.
clothes all
okay.
around the house and never take a shower.
Right.
Mm-hmm.
And now I got to bring. You know. And now I got to be this way.
Mm-hmm.
Okay. Or that way. Or
mm-hmm.
you know, I got to work. And now right. I'm just a. You know, I'm a husband. Or she's. You know.
I don't know if you'd say I've got to be this way or that way. I think you just kind of give up, or just like, well, you know, okay, I've already got you. So
it's just whatever that is. It takes effort. Okay, and you want to keep that again. We're talking about keeping the power.
Mm-hmm.
Okay, that is a power. That's why everything in our society and everything really is working to pull that apart.
Mm-hmm.
Because you two together is it's a power
powerful.
Of the universe.
Mm-hmm.
It was created to be that.
Right.
Okay, all right. But so we kind of succumb to all these things that pull us apart.
Right.
Okay. So part of our attitude is we just kind of let that down.
Because that's easy.
Yeah.
It's easy to do that. What's hard is to be intentional about being boyfriend and girlfriend, about
right.
having the attitude of we're still boyfriend and girlfriend.
Right.
Right?
Right. It's-